Josh read the script and loved it and then came in and sort of presented his vision of the movie. He really does it through music.
Finding the right songs for the right moments is how you create that tonal universe. Group Love did a song for us and I thought they were awesome and it worked out. It's a cool song.
Sorry.
My bad.
The inspiration for the song was just getting to watch the film and really taking it in.
Music should supplement a movie, and the soundtrack really does.
It has a super special tone.
Why are you staring at me?
Because you're beautiful.
The song is about falling in this epic, dreamy, romantic love.
So, what's your story?
I was diagnosed when I was 13.
No, not your cancer story, your real story.
I am quite unextraordinary.
I reject that at the hand.
Music just adds to the awareness of being in the moment.
And I was incredibly moved by it. I should probably go to sleep.
Okay.
Perhaps
okay will be our always.
We showed Birdie the movie. She immediately went home and wrote the demo for Not About Angels, and it was beautiful and incredible. Something real
that's out of time. Hazel's unsure whether to give her heart to him. That's just kind of what stayed in my mind.
You trying to keep your distance from me in no way lessens my affection for you.
Gus, I'm a grenade. One day I'm gonna explode and I'm gonna obliterate everything in my wake, and I don't know, I feel like it's my responsibility to minimize the casualties.
Those two characters, what they have is so unique, and that's really beautiful, and it's just inspiring.
I was totally blown away.
Love the soundtrack. I'm so grateful to all these amazing artists for participating.
Life-changing experiences and life-changing love, they happen rarely, but when they do happen, they do put things into perspective.
I'm in love with you, Hazel Grace. And I know that love is just a shout into the void and that oblivion is inevitable.
And I am in love with you.
I don't have time to do everything, but this is my life, and it's not over yet.
It's a good life, Hazel Grace.
Okay. I can see the
stars. Okay. From America.